need the possession. It wasn't clean possession. And the Kings get caught. Now they have a scrap right here. Brown against Clifford.
And Clifford is spun down to the ice by Brown, but Clifford looked to get a few whacks in there before he went down to the ice.
Mike Brown, a recent addition with the San Jose Sharks. And the type of feistiness that comes with a player that's still quick enough to play the style and system that the Sharks want. Kyle Clifford, his team, down by a goal. And trying to change momentum, perhaps, with the Sharks scoring and then having that next chance. It's right off the faceoff. These two guys, they just bang their sticks and they look at it and say, let's go. Now, they're both willing to throw some punches here. And you can see they both wanted to throw. And Clifford ends up on the bottom, but it's because he missed a punch and he lost his balance. It wasn't because Brown hit him with anything. I think Brown didn't wrestle him down either. He was willing to throw punches. Clifford missed, lost balance. He goes down. Two guys on the box, 5 minutes each. Brown.